Hello everybody, and welcome back to Neo 2. And this episode is pretty much for us to really clean up the rest of the side quests that we want to do. There's one of them that we won't be able to do, is Master of the Dual Blades. Which in turn, since we couldn't do that one, we probably can't do some others either. This one, of course, we have to defeat mages 10 times in a row. And, I didn't mean to save. Let's see. We should be able to find that out. Our titles. Gameplay record. It'd be humans. 7. We've killed 7 of them. Well, that sucks. Okay. Maybe we'll be able to find one. See which one we got here. Let's bond with a Scampus. That's fine too, because we can use those items every time we get them while we do the other side quest. And this one. Now this one, we do have a side quest we can do here that will lead to this one, and I do know how to get that one. So we'll actually run go do that one real quick. Oh, and then you have this. Have we done this one? I mean, not done this one, but have we missed it? Alright. We are on a mission today. Go make sure we get all these done. Even though we got our dexterity up to 80, they just don't want us to have any more ninja tools. I mean, I guess it would make it a little overpowered, but to be how much I need to put that on. Wait a minute. Don't get rid of Swift Talk. I'm locking him again. Oh my god. I can't believe it. Oh, I just can't believe it. We'll just do that much. Alright. Rotten rope cutter. Thank you. see here. Change this out for this. Oh, I actually have the sword equipped. Oh, I hear you. There we go. One more time for the list. Nothing. It's a spear.
にばける怪かしが出るのはこの辺りと聞きます。怪かしを持って少女丸の死体と偽り、この一件収めるにはそれしかないでしょう。官兵衛殿は断じて謀反に走るような男ではありません。秀千代殿、どうか。
God, I hate those. Oh, I hate those even more. Whoops. Not so bad now that I can make it so they can't get near me, but... you Gotta be somewhere else. Mizuchi. I think that's the one that Masamune had in the first game. I was looking for a certain one. I think it's down here. Oh, we gotta go back even further. Yep, this one. So, to get a certain fight in this one mission, you had to side with someone. Either the yokai guy, I can't remember his name, with a chain and sickle, this guy right here, or Katsui up there. The last time we did it, we sided with Katsui, and that's why we were able to speak to him in the intern and be able to fight him. Again, fight his boss again. So, if we side with this guy, now we'll be able to go. Good lord, that's loud. Also, this fight should be nothing. And if you notice, all the enemies we're fighting are now going to be human. Which are so much easier. Come on. There we go. And we're already like a billion levels ahead of these people. Whoops, wrong one. What? Oh, but there's another cat for our purposes. How am I gonna summon him? Was he level 50? Yeah, that was around that time. Oh, how nice of you to show up! I don't know why they give you the option to go the other places in the area when it's right here. How much damage will my tools even do? Alright. That took like 5 seconds. And now... I am going to try to put everything I can into this episode. If I can't make it, at least with these, and I just have the update missions, then I'm still going to call it. This series will pick back up when the DLC comes out, though. Which, honestly, should be pretty soon. I think it's in July. Of this year. I'm really curious to see what they add, because there's still so many places in the interim that doesn't have people in them. Still haven't used the cat enough times. Here we are. I want to do that. Oh, you gotta block that, buddy. There we go. One more mission added to our completion. I always liked that character though. I thought he looked cool. I want to do that. I want to do that move though. Now we need to do the scented letter. Man, I hit the wrong button. I may have taken it too easily after playing those early missions. Come on, heal. Oh God, no. Nope. All right, we good. Thank God. Jesus. I wanted the soul core, not everything else. Oh, now there's summon signs. That guy's decked out in the gear. Thank you. Oh, come on. Well, I wish I didn't waste all. Now this should clear up the last of our interim missions. Alright. Oh, speaking of which, there should be... There we go. I make a lot of people happy for someone who never talks. Never even really shows any affection towards anybody. I just nod. For the first half of the game, people couldn't tell what color my eyes even were. Boy, he actually had me a little worried there. I don't think we probably used the Scampus enough times by now. Yeah, we did. Sweet, that last mission gave us what we needed. Was it over here? No. There we go. Hey, Hanzo likes cats. I'd get one of those Scampus. Those big, giant-eyed cats. I wonder, is there a magic that can make it to where my ninja tools are stronger? Oh well. That one's logged. There we go. I think that's a dead end up there. Nah. See, that leads back to where we were. 2 out of 3. There's number 3. That friggin' yokai ability is just about as deadly as my friggin' ninja tools. We got one more mission that I'm going to worry about. We haven't seen this one, so the other one, I guarantee, after Katsui, then there's just going to be another boss. It's just a normal old boss rush. Oh my goodness. Okay. Alright. This is probably gonna be another boss rush. Oh, but I did notice that. Make sure I'm pushing the right button. What is that? Huh. All right, let's see how this goes. Dang, I mean, it keeps avoiding it. You're not the last one, are you? Oh, boy. Oh my God! Alright, ninja tools need to be a no-no on the first boss. And only when necessary with the second. I was not squeezed to death. I think we got the gist of this mission, though. I'm about to go over my hour limit, and we both know that how this battle is. It's gonna fight that last boss, and that's probably gonna be it. I will say this, though, when the DLCs come out, I might try to attempt these again. Kinda like what I did in that one episode. Or that one chapter. I fought that one guy. He beat me really badly and came back to it at the end of it. Okay. Yeah, nah. Nah. I think we'll come back to these. I don't even care. I can think of one mission that still has been yet to be done. And that could be pretty good. I don't know if it'd take 5 minutes, but... we could try it real quick. All right.
Sonata no chikara no hodo ya ikari.
Come on. What? Okay, he used my same move against me. Okay.
Dadgummit!
Alright, my last attempt. I need to be more aggressive. Why am I so slow? What in the world? All my movements were slower than normal. Alright. Alright, that's it for me. Pretty easily. Final episode is on a stinking hard note. Oh well. Thank you all so much for watching. And I can't wait to pick this series back up and finish these stupid side quests and the new DLC when it comes out. I will see you all later.